Walked End Alzheimer's because I lost my grandmother when I was a sophomore in high school. And when I'm at Walked End Alzheimer's, I feel closer to her.
My mom has Alzheimer's and my dad has vascular dementia. And I'm their caregiver, so I walk for them.
This will be my first walk. I will be walking in honor of my dad.
Come out and join us, and together we'll make our voices heard on Capitol Hill, and together we'll share in our vision of a world without Alzheimer's.